going on? It's Asia Skye from DX Daily Podcast, and it looks like the Drake impersonator, aka Fake Drake, is still out here thriving. Now, Fake Drake has been showing up across Miami over the past month or so, and not only has he been posing as Drake with his certified lover boy heart haircut, but he has also been performing as Drake and making money doing so. Now, Fake Drake's real name is Izzy. He's 22 years old, and he also happens to be from Toronto as well. He also recently sat down with No Jumper Podcast to tell his story. He explained that his whole life changed after a trip to Miami where he attended a Lil Wayne show and Tory Lanez posted a video of him on social media. Bloggers then started to repost the video calling him Fake Drake, and even academics posted it, which gave him a huge new level of exposure. Fake Drake says since that happened, he's been touring, he's booked for music events, and he's even being offered to show up at gigs as Drake because people can't pay for the real Drake to come through.
Yeah, I'm touring. Like, I got some music events I got to show up to, you know. People DM me, like, hey, well, you want to come to my event because I can't pay Drake. He's too expensive, you know. I'll pay you $5,000. I'll pay, like, you know, like.
That much? Just
$5,000 just to show up. You know, they pay my Airbnb. They pay the flight, you know. They hook it all up.
And lastly, Fake Drake also revealed that the real Drake has allegedly acknowledged him. He says a professional gambler that he knows out in Las Vegas who knows Drake told him that Drake does not mind the impersonation. He said,
so he actually knows Drake, and when he met me, he's like, he liked me, you know, and then, but he's like, oh, I don't know if I should follow you because I don't know what Drake's gonna think about it, you know, so.
Like, Drake's monitoring who this guy follows.
Yeah, so then he was like, oh, I'm gonna call Drake, you know, I'm gonna see what Drake has to say about this whole thing, you know.
Okay,
so he got in contact with Drake, and Drake was just like, it doesn't bother me, it doesn't affect me, you know, like, let the guy get his bag, it's not affecting me, like,
right,
just like, try not to, like, you know, if it's gonna, like, if you think it's gonna go wrong, like, something, like, if you're posting him on your story and everything, like, just, like, you know, like, keep the peace, you know, like, he didn't really give a f-, you know, that
right,
was, that was the whole thing
about it was never your goal to, like, start a problem or,
yeah, like, I'm just being humble, you know, I'm just doing my thing,
right,
I got kids, I'm doing a shit for my family, you know.
How old are you?
22 years old.
It is interesting to know that Drake didn't have a problem with this, and there are tons of different celebrity lookalikes out there. I mean, you could even take Jacquees and Quavo, for example. That's another celebrity lookalike pairing where one could possibly impersonate the other and get a bag using their image. Speaking of that, who are some celebrity lookalikes you know? Let us know in the comment section below. Be sure to subscribe, hit the notification bell, subscribe to the DX Daily Podcast, and as always, keep it locked in to Hip Hop DX.